Alright guys, so I got this weird new fish called a dinosaur bakir. Check them out before I let them go. Anyway, he almost looks like he's like a salamander like kind of fish, but it's weird. But it's called a dinosaur bakir. I'm not sure if I'm spelling it, saying it right. It's dinosaur with Bichir, I think. I'm assuming it's bakir or bicker, I don't know. Anyway, I'm releasing him into the African cichlid tank. Yesterday I released two peacock eels in here, which I have. So I saw them a lot yesterday, but I haven't seen them yet today. But then again, I just woke up. So anyway, I'm gonna release this little guy into the tank. I hope he, I'm just hoping that he does well. They say he's semi-aggressive. I'm just worried about the fish trying to eat him. You go, buddy, get out. There he goes. Oh, he's going into the bed. Yep. He's in there. I'm worried about this yellow guy, the yellow Kenyi. That's why they call him Rock Spitter. My niece named him Rock Spitter. He's always digging around and spitting rocks out everywhere. There he comes. Once I get this acclimation bucket out, I'll feed the fish. Bucket's just a little wider than my lid, and it's a pain in the ass sometimes. So, take it out. Wish I had a stand for my phone. Making a mess. Doing stuff one-handed, this ain't right. Curious to see how that new fish, the dinosaur bakir, whatever it's called. Just thought he was cool, interesting looking. Anyway, I'm gonna give them a little bit of flake food. I always try to give them flake food every morning. Okay, I want to make sure all the little fish get some food, because when I give them flakes, you know, the little pieces broke up and the little guys always get food. So, he's definitely a little Jack Dempsey. South American cichlid in my African cichlid tank. Fat Boy's out. He's my fave. I have probably somewhere around 45 fish in this fish tank. And I haven't seen a few of them lately, so I'm wondering if they're hiding or what. I don't know where they are. Like, I have a small, see that Vanestis right there, that giraffe looking one? I have a small one of them in here somewhere, and I haven't seen him in the past couple of days. So I'm hoping he's okay. Throw a little more flake food in there. There's Rusty. And there's Method Man. I call him that because he always seems like he's methodical as he swims around. He always seems like he's contemplating something. Give him some of these cichlid pellets. Alcmeon. They like them. They call that slow sinking. They sink pretty fast. Oh, there's that dinosaur Bakir fish is up here in the corner. I just released him into the tank. I figured that's where he would hang out. He's weird. I hope he doesn't get eaten. There's Fat Boy. So as you can see over here, rock spitter, or that yellow Kenny. Has been digging up everything over here, making tunnels. See? That's what he does. And I'm glad to see one of these little sucker fish, because I got three of them not too long ago and I haven't been seeing them much. At least I know one of them's alive. Colored with like pink eyes. And I got my albino guy right back there hiding. There's Method Man again. Yeah, the spotlight. Trying to see who's in that cave. Well, my plan for this video was for it to be about the dinosaur Bakir fish, but he instantly went in and kind of hit himself. He's supposed to grow to 18 inches. See if he lasts in here with all these cichlids. He seems pretty aggressive and quick when he moves, so he'll probably be fine. And Fatboy seems to be waiting over here. He's probably waiting on this. Like, oh, I don't know where he went. Come back, he'll be back. It's his spot. There he is. What are you doing? Went over your spot, you come over here, I want to feed you. I don't know what kind of fish Fatboy is. I'm thinking that he might be a red zebra. As you can see, that yellow fish, the yellow Kenny, known as its rock spitter, does not like him. Oh, he's, why is he running away? I'm trying to give you food like I normally do. What's Fat Boy doing? I don't know why he's running away from it today. Here. He must have ate already. But he's not paying no mind. Or he's interested in something else. Bad boy. Alright, so if he's a Jack Dempsey, and if that little guy back there with the cool pattern on him is a Jack Dempsey, my question is, how's that guy down there, Jack Dempsey? Because they look a lot different. Yet similar. It's weird. Him right there with all the spots on him.
It's Rock Spitter. So my niece named him. I already said that though. Anyway,
I got stuff to do. I gotta get going, guys. Just please show some likes, some love for my videos if you like to fish. I got some really cool ideas for this tank. Although I do need a bigger one, I guess. Gotta do a lot of water changes.
So I leave these floating plants up here to give another aspect of the tank. Some of the fish like to go up in there and hide at night to sleep or something, like stick themselves up in the plant at the top. They feel safer that way, I guess. Anyway, this video is long enough. Some people lose attention when videos are a little too long. Thanks for watching. Please hit like at least. Thanks.